Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna be doing Get Ready With Me. I haven't done a Get Ready With Me in a really long time. It's 7:21. It's my first day of school. I was supposed to start on Tuesday, but today's Thursday. Yeah, things just happened in the mix. I couldn't start until today, so that's what I'm doing. That's also why I'm talking low, because I feel like everyone's asleep, so I don't know. I do be playing music though, so you know. I'm just gonna do something simple. I did some lashes. They don't really look super good, and like when you look really closely, but from afar, like they hit like dogs. I'm just gonna do like a little slick back, maybe some concealer. That's it. It starts at 8:30. I'm gonna leave the house by 8:15. So that is definitely the plan. Oh my god. I got my license and I wanted to film a video on it, but it was so weird. Like the series of events that happened like was weird. I basically had to get my license in Virginia, even though I moved back to Maryland. It was really complicated. It was just that, like, if I was to get my license in Maryland, like, I would have to restart, like, redo my permit test, wait another 9 months, do, what's it called, driver's education again. Like, I'm not doing all that. That's a waste of money that I've already spent, and I already did it, so. And that's simply because I was so close to getting my driver's license, so I only had a permit at the time, but permits didn't transfer to Maryland, so like there was nothing I could do except get my license in Virginia. Provisional license do transfer, so that's what I did. I have my Virginia provisionals right now, and I'm about to transfer it to Maryland. It's just easy about it. I'm about to play some throwbacks. You know that playlist that Apple makes for you, and it's like your favorites mix? That's what this is. They be hitting them sometimes. Like, they put like the perfect songs in there sometimes. This one is more like throwbacks. Okay. But I use Jump. Eco Gel for my slick back, and I use extreme, like, y'all know if you look at my videos and stuff, I use extreme gel for my like wash and goes and stuff. I use Eco for my slick backs because I feel like it's a little more harsher, so I just like to use that. Yeah, oh my god, look at my comb, y'all. It just got this way. I got a new one though. This is the worst part. It's trying to detangle some of it so that I can slick it back slicker. Okay, I'm gonna just take my Eco. And then for the edges, I use this. I don't know if my clip went through. My thing's been, like, I don't have that much storage on my phone, so it's a little choppy. But yeah, I just kind of, like, folded my hair over. Like, here's my hair. Put it in a ponytail. Twisted the ponytail. Kind of did it like that. So then the ends of my hair kind of stick out. I don't know if I'm gonna keep this swirled in like that. I kinda wanna cut it. And then, oh, I actually usually use this for my brows to keep them in place. And then I use this concealer. Okay, my camera being annoying again. But yeah, I had already put my concealer and my highlighter. And then I just put on a little bit of lip liner and some lip gloss. And then that's pretty much it. And this lip gloss is a little like pinkish or like reddish, so the combo was just really cute. And then some jewelry, some perfume, and then I gotta go pick out my outfit. So I think just to be safe, I'll put on my regular hoops. I don't want to do too much today. Nah, I want to put on my diamond hoops. I'm sorry. Okay, now I'm just gonna use the Instant Made perfume. Alright, I'm gonna go pick out an outfit and then I'll show you. Okay, here's the fit. Very simple, but very cute. You know, very like it's first day. Like, it's nothing. It's really nothing. Also, speaking of jewelry, all my I did make a video of that. I got my other nose pierced. It's so cute. Anyway, I did receive some jewelry from this company. I don't know how to pronounce it, but I'm gonna put everything here and I'm gonna put everything in the description. They sent me a lot of jewelry. I'm gonna show y'all all the pieces. I might have to insert another clip when I get back from school. But it's so cute. It comes in these packages. It comes like this. It's really nice. Like, it comes like this. You just open it like that and then it's right there. That is rose gold though. I thought it was gonna be silver and it's a cross, but it's still cute. I was expecting silver though. I would have worn it today. Then I got this. This is a bracelet that I actually want to wear today. It's so cute. It has this like purple little jewel in it. Looks like that. Y'all, it's really cute. And y'all know I love jewelry. Like, come on now. Come on now. It's really cute. I just love them. The other one that's in this box. Oh, this is a waist chain. I forgot I had this. Would this look cute? I don't want to do too much today. But it is a waist chain. Waist chains are really cute. It's my first waist chain that I've ever gotten. Girl. And then I got my second box. This one, I believe, is supposed to be a, this is a bracelet. It was a little small, though, so make sure that all your measurements are right. Some of these things have measurements, the other ones don't. This one did have a measurement, and I said, like, 15 something. I don't know if it was centimeters. Something like that. I should have done 17, because it's a little small. Oh, this is a really cute anklet. Girl. I'm going to be wearing this very soon. I wanted a cute anklet. I have some chains that I use for anklets, but I don't have like a real like cute anklet, you know. This is a ring actually, and it's really cool actually. It like spins. It's a four-leaf clover. Looks like this, and it spins. I actually didn't know that it spins until I got it. What, y'all? And you can actually extend it because like in the inside it gives you that space. Anyway, that's really cool. So, okay, my phone keeps dying, so before this ends, I just want to say thank you guys for watching. Yes, again, my discount codes, the websites, everything will be down in the description if y'all want this. This is the necklace. Her. I'm not that excited to go.